We're back again at this massive cave. We're joined by the Action Adventure Twins. We got James right here. Edward's on up there leading the pack.
Here we go.
He's swimming! The man's swimming!
I'm gonna get out of the way.
Yeah, man, you got this!
I'm gonna just get out of everyone.
Yeah. Heck yeah! Heck yeah, my dude!
You are
last but not least!
Man.
Woo!
Oh, man. You are a man, James! Oh!
As soon as we get into the big portion.
Oh.
That was the gnarliest thing I've ever done.
Dude, that was insane. I had to hold my breath at one point.
I had to hold my breath too.
Oh, God.
With my helmet on.
My whole head went underwater.
Oh my, yeah, you're dripping, dude.
My whole head was underwater.
Woo!
Piece of cake.
Oh.
Damn.
Massive formation. That is insane. Look at that one over there. That one is massive. That thing is massive, dude. Hey!
On top of the flowstone.
It's up to the knees. Up to the knees. So sick. What y'all got going on? Is that it?
Yep. Look how it just goes underneath that.
Jesus.
Yeah, we gotta wait till it's really dry and come back.
Yeah, it looks like we're gonna have to wait a couple weeks.
Oh, yeah.
Anything that way over there?
No. Nothing, man. We have reached the limit on this direction.
Crazy. Try, let me see you peek under there. Careful, Trey. You good? Jesus.
the same material.
Okay, what time is it? I don't know if Mom and Dad is like, what time is it?
Okay. All right, you guys, we have finally made it out of the cave. It is 10 o'clock, 10:05 to be exact. And both of our headlamps have died at this point. Trey's headlamp actually died before we went back through the sump. So this man actually went through the sump with no light, just following me. And just using my lot as a lot to get through. It was insane. I give that man props. That's something hard to do. But yeah, I'm thinking about, we'll have like a Saturday upload or like maybe a Sunday Mother's Day special. Stay tuned. We'll get this put out and make sure y'all check out the Action Adventure Twins. They accompanied us on this trip. We met up and had a great time with these guys. They're some crazy people. If they weren't with us, I don't think we would have went through the sump, just me and Trey. So yeah, I gotta give them props for everything they do. They're some crazy guys, and I plan to have more adventures with them soon.